Jack, it was a great result last time. Is it a case of now we really want to try and follow up on that?
Yeah, definitely. It was a big performance against Rangers, and we got to go in today with confidence and, yeah, get the 3 points today, hopefully.
How's the mood in camp been for the last kind of 2 weeks? Because obviously there's been a bit of time between games.
Yeah, we've had a few sessions now. You know, the confidence high, the groups, you know, gelling together, and yeah, we just got to go in today, and you know, be confident and work hard.
Dan, how important is it to try and follow up the last result?
It's very important. I think every game's crucial now to the end of the season, so just concentrating today and to try and get 3 points.
How big would 3 points be in our quest to try and move up the table?
Listen, it's a big game. I think we're just one game at a time and have to go from there.
Come on, boys.